We use plastic everywhere. It comes from mostly from petroleum-based solutions. The plastic is then may produce a great amount of plastic debris. A good solution is to replace the plastic already existing with new bioplastics coming from agricultural wastes and having good and advanced properties.